A commitment is something we take so seriously we vow never to break it. This pledge is a particularly important commitment because drugs are the most destructive force affecting America today. You can sign your papers now. Signing this is essential in early adolescence, since we're developing and cementing our personal moral code while peer pressure is at its peak. Jonah, you haven't signed?
Can I think about it?
What could you possibly have to think about?
Well, it's complicated. I mean, the economics of it all.
I need the paper, Jonah. Signed.
You wouldn't want me to sign something I don't completely believe in, would you?
Quiet. You don't think it's important to say no to drugs and alcohol?
Well, it's just not that simple.
How is it not that simple? Drugs are addictive. They cause crime and death.
And they also prop up the U.S. economy.
I said quiet. What are you talking about?
Wait, are you familiar with gross domestic product? It's the total of all the money spent on...
I know what gross domestic product is.
I mean, I'd definitely sign something that says it'd be great if people didn't get addicted to drugs, but people are addicted to drugs, and in order to get the drugs, they have to buy them, right? And that drug dealer has to feed his family. They're innocent. They can't starve, can they?
Jonah, how about we just...
They need a house and clothes, and the family needs a car. There's even this theory that says drug money was the only thing that prevented the collapse of the global economy in 2008. You know, when real estate went bust? Because drug money was the only cash available to prop up big banks.
Not to mention the $350 million narco dollars that paid for bridges and roads and healthcare, probably even education, maybe even part of this school.
Jonah, would you step aside for a minute, please?
You gotta admit, he's right. Economically speaking, I mean, it's not easy to hear, but...